Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Africa Reacts, where we react to comedy, music and stories across the globe. So if you don't know me, my name is Faye and I appreciate you for stopping by. And if you're new to this channel, feel so welcome and feel at home. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back. So in this episode, I'm going to be watching the song Story of My Life by Social Distortion, and it's a request from one of my very loyal viewer and subscriber, that is Daniel M, and I can't wait to see what this song has to offer, especially because I've watched Social Distortion before, like their song before, and I love them, and this song's title, Story of My Life, seems interesting, so I can't wait to see what it has to offer, and I'm hoping that you'll take this journey with me all the way to the end. And as always, I'll be giving my interpretation as well as comment at the end of the video. So I'm looking forward to seeing you there. And without wasting much of your time, let's dive into this song, Story of My Life, and see what it has in store for us.
My guitar and I say
guys. That was Story of My Life by Social Distortion. This was amazing. It felt like I was in that concert because, oh my goodness, I've had a good time and I've really enjoyed this song, especially the beats in it. The song was just amazing. Their performance was incredible. And I loved how the lead singer was able to play guitar all the way, like his knees were all the way down. And oh my goodness, like I think being a rock artist, you have to be flexible, you have to be energetic, you have to have the voice, you have to know how to play that guitar, you have to basically know how to rock and roll. This was amazing. And right now, before I share my comment on it and interpretation, I'm just thinking, like, I think I'm becoming a rock kind of girl, like loving rock. And it's amazing. So every time I watch a rock song, I'm just into it and I'm really loving it. And I hope you're loving it as well, because this journey is just amazing. And every song just keeps surprising me and coming in with the good, how do I call it? Like, I'm just getting good vibes from this song. So thank you so much, Daniel M, for requesting this song. It's amazing. I've really had a good time and it has just made me happy, and I just feel happy watching this. And it's one of those songs that I can recommend to anyone who's having a bad day and wants to just be happy or uplift their mood. This is just it. Like, I believe, speaking from experience, you can't watch a rock and roll and remain sad if you are sad, or can't watch a rock and roll and be gloomy. Like, how? Because these songs are just so amazing. Like, for me, hearing the instruments is just everything. They're just amazing at it. I love it. And I'm really, really enjoying this journey. And I hope you are as well. Because the goal is for both of us to enjoy and keep experiencing new music and new bands and new artists and all that. So this was amazing. And I've reacted to Social Distortion before and I love them. And this one was also amazing. And I can't wait to watch more of their songs. So thank you so much, guys, for watching this. Let me not talk too much because I can overdo. So thank you so much for watching this with me. It's a pleasure, and I'm looking forward to interacting with you in the comment section through your comments. So keep the comments coming and share by sharing what you like about it, what you think of this song, your interpretation to it, what wowed you, how do you feel watching it. Like, just share something in the comment section and I cannot wait to read it and respond to it. So that is it for today. My comments, I've said, it's about the instruments, about their performance, like stage presentation and performance was awesome, and the lyrics was amazing, as well as their vocals, like the vocals of the singer was wow. So my interpretation to this song, it's a story, and it's very easy to interpret a story. So actually, I don't need to interpret it. It's just summarizing it. So the song is the story of my life, and it's about the singer, like not basically the singer, but the voice in the song is talking about the story of his life. And from what we learn from it, is that time is precious, and we need to utilize each and every second that we have, because In a blink of an eye, gone. So why not make maximum use of it while it's there? So that is just it. So I don't know what you think of it. So kindly share your comments in your views in the comment section. And I can't wait. So thank you so much. And I'm looking forward to watching another Social Distortion song with you. And so keep it tuned here. And that's it. So thank you so much anyway. So if you are new or you are watching this and you haven't subscribed, kindly do so that you can join the family, and we can enjoy this ride together all the way to eternity. And also, don't forget to click on the notification bell. By doing that, you'll get notifications each and every time I upload a video. And lastly, if you wish to support the channel, you're more than welcome to do so. All you need to do is check the description below, where you'll find the link to my Patreon account as well as my PayPal address, and you can have guaranteed requests just like here, the same platform, from as little as $5. So that is it for today. Thank you so much for your time. And until next episode, take care of yourself, be safe, and may God bless you, guide you, and above all, protect you. Don't forget, time is precious, so make maximum use of now. Bye.